Welcome to I'm Your Target Demographic. Today we're talking about Postal. Now, what is Postal? And that's the question we're going to answer here, because Postal is a series of comics that are now compiled into trades that I purchased and I'm super excited about, because Postal is coming to Hulu. So if you're excited about adaptations like this and you want to know what this is about before it hits Hulu, let me explain it to you. Obviously, the best way to learn about these is to go buy them yourselves. And they're awesome. So if you go to a convention, you go to your local comic book store, you go somewhere and you see these, at least pick up Postal Volume 1 and see if it is your style. But if you don't, or you don't have time, or you want to know a little bit more before you go spend your hard-earned money, let me tell you what Postal's about. Postal is a series published under Top Cow Productions and Image Comics, and it's been picked up to become a Hulu television series. So here's the basic premise of Postal. In this world, we're not looking at superheroes, we're not looking at anything crazy, we're looking at people, and we focus on a small town in which everyone that lives in this town, called Eden, is a criminal, that they're a ex-con, they're wanted for something, they're hiding. This town is invisible, that very few people know that it is even there. They police themselves, they provide for themselves. Everyone in that community serves a function, but that also means everyone in that community has secrets and a past that maybe is catching up to them. So this series is kind of looking at all of these dynamics. And then something happens in the very first issue that someone is murdered. So now it triggers this investigation into who did this. You know, which one of these criminals killed someone. And so it's this mystery where everyone is a suspect. There is one person living in Eden that is not a criminal, and that is Mark, who is the son of the town mayor. Now, Mark has Asperger's, and he uses this to be able to see through people's deceptions. So he'll interrogate them. He'll go to crime scenes. He's trying to figure out what's going on. Even though he may socially have some struggles with people, he's able to quickly get to the root of what's happening. Now, why most of you will probably enjoy Postal is because everyone in it is very complicated and morally gray. That it's almost like The Walking Dead, where someone might be charming and funny, but they also murdered someone or they did something horrible. So you're kind of trying to balance this. You know, the people that you hate have redeeming qualities. The people that you love have qualities that really have you questioning if they could be the murderer. Everyone is very complicated and the characters here shine. And so even though, you know, the graphic novels wouldn't take up much screen time, the characters and fleshing out those characters and giving them entire episodes is very intriguing and exciting. The story is also very unpredictable and no one is safe. So it is popular these days to say that as a buzzword, you know, in the era of Walking Dead and Game of Thrones, and you know, no one is safe. The story is violent. There is a lot of crime and murder and violence overall that happens, and it leaves you guessing, and it leaves you constantly hoping that your favorite character is going to make it through this episode alive. So if this sounds interesting or looks interesting, head down to the description. I've listed a couple different ways that you can find Postal and read it for yourself. But obviously, the easiest way is to pick up a trade at your local comic book store, bookstore, anywhere that they might sell this. So thanks for watching IAYTD. I hope you check out Postal, and we'll talk more about it as the Hulu series comes closer. Thanks for watching. Hey there, thanks for watching our video. We have hundreds of other videos just like this. So check out some recommended ones right over here based on what this video is about. Make sure you subscribe because we've got tons of stuff and I would really appreciate it. So check those out and thanks for watching.